This video is going to show you how to add a news item to your D2L course. Because it is likely the first thing a student sees when they log into your course, the news area is a great place to not only post timely news items for your students, but it can also be a great place to post a welcome message or other basic course information. There are several ways you can add a news item to your course. The easiest is to simply select New News Item from the News drop-down menu. But you can also go to the News tool either by selecting it here from the drop-down menu or via the Edit Course menu, and then clicking the New Item button. Any of the options I just mentioned will take you here to the New Item Creation page. In this online form, you'll give your news item a headline, and then here in this HTML editor window, you'll create your news item. Notice that because this is an HTML editor, you can format the text. You can add images or links, or utilize everything incorporated here with the Insert Stuff button, which includes video notes, YouTube videos, and embed code. Below the HTML editor window, you also have the option to change the availability settings for your news item. By default, news items are open indefinitely, but if you want the item to be available for a limited time, you can give the item a start and an end date. The final area on this screen allows you to set release conditions on your news item, releasing it only to specific students or to all students once they have met a specific criteria, such as a quiz grade or a drop-down submission. Finally, when you have your news item and settings the way you want them, click Publish to make the news item available to students. This will add the news item to the top of the news list and to the very top of the news item widget on the course homepage. Once the news item is created, note that both instructors and students have the ability to dismiss a news item by clicking this X in the upper right-hand corner. However, dismissing an item is something you can only do for your own personal view. Dismissing an item as an instructor will not remove it from the student's views. In order to remove a news item from a student's view, you either need to delete or close the news item. To do that, select Edit or Delete from the drop-down menu, following the news item headline, or if it's a news item you've already hidden, go to the News tool, and then from here you can click this checkbox and delete a news item, or you can open a news item and add an end date, possibly in the past, that would hide the news item from your students. In conclusion, no matter how you plan on using D2L in your course, or even if you don't plan to use D2L at all, you will definitely want to consider adding some sort of basic news item to welcome students right here on the course homepage.